Let's now take late in the evening groove and move it over to the ride cymbal on the bell. We can get to it faster. Speed isn't required in all drum beats. Groove is required. It's not how fast you can do. It's how you can get a groove going. But see, the tempo was sometimes the hi-hat doesn't work that way. So you pick the ride cymbal. And it's always good to start with the left hand on the hi-hat because it's quieter and you can kind of get your groove set first before you add the snare drum. So let's practice that. Bars of that. Then obviously you can do some hi-hat flares, which makes it groovy and subtle. And that was just one. We don't have to add two or three or four. One is enough, or maybe two. So the next 16 bars you could practice and say, well, let me add one more and see what happens. Right now I don't know what I'm going to add, but it's just going to happen. I don't know what I'm doing, so I have to practice that. And it may not work. Maybe one's enough. Or you can take the right hand and move it over to the hi-hat to do the groove. Start with a constant. So that's something you can work on. That's your practice session. And once you have something that you like, hold it. Write it down on your 3x5 cards and practice at 16 bar phrases over and over again. Stop at 16, go walk around, brush your teeth, come back, do some stretches, and do 16 just like that. End of lesson.